Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with EURUSD. EURUSD showed a bearish dynamic on Thursday, trading in the negative zone near weekly lows and having broken 1.1770 level after a failed attempt to climb higher. European Central Bank satisfied market expectations of keeping the monetary policy unchanged with dovish agenda suitable to the new inflation targeting method. While the same helped the US dollar to recover earlier Thursday losses, it could not gain much against other currencies than the euro. President ECB Christine Lagarde added that the economy is on track for strong growth in third quarter, but also said that the coronavirus Delta variant could make the recovery progress weaker in services, and ECB doesn't share the point of view that it may be time to start reducing asset purchases. Next, Australian USD dollar, which is trading around 1.7380, having recovered for the third day in a row from annual low during Friday morning. Despite the US dollar pullback and optimism in the markets, which helped the Aussie to gain the most among other main currencies, it stays on its way to show a fourth weekly loss amid the coronavirus concerns. Australia's largest daily infection since September 2020 and a surprise spike in the US jobless claims seem to challenge the traders' sentiment. Looking forward, PMI data for July will be the immediate catalyst for Australian dollar, ahead of the US initial activity data for the same month. Even so, bears still dominate the market as the Delta COVID variant has started increasing the death rate. And finally, gold. Gold struggled to recover its bullish momentum and showed a mixed dynamic, having closed in the red zone on Wednesday and gained yesterday. Early in the day, the market uptrend caused by the strong gains witnessed in major European indexes made it difficult for the precious metal to find demand. Nevertheless, the broadly USD weakness allowed gold traders to limit their losses. Looking forward, marketplace will pay their attention to the first reading of July's activity numbers from UK, the US and European Union, although it won't be a big surprise if it will be worse than expected. Any strong positive beat will be welcomed by the gold bulls. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.